Developing REST APIs involving Spring Boot and Docker are undoubtedly some of the hottest topics in the field of information technology, being used by small companies and giants like Uber, Netflix, Twitter, Airbnb, Facebook, and Instagram. Today, in a quick search for job opportunities, we see that knowing how to develop REST APIs with Spring Boot and Docker gives you extra points in a dispute for the dream job. This course covers from the most basic concepts for those who have never developed a web service, through the main theoretical concepts to more advanced concepts such as H2S, Swagger, authentication with JWT, Postman integration with Docker, and deploy to Amazon AWS. Anyway, a lot of cool things. And of course, all this reinforced with practical examples so that you can really learn REST. In addition to the most crucial REST concepts, this course also devotes more than an hour to building a continuous integration pipeline involving Docker, Travis CI, and Amazon AWS. It will be amazing that we commit the code to GitHub, Travis CI builds our image, and deploys it on Amazon AWS automatically. At the end of it, you understand how a stack of technologies involving Spring Boot, Docker, and Amazon AWS make so much sense together and make it to possible to build a robust and efficient APIs. In addition to all the videos that this course contains, it comes with writing guides so you can answer questions, review essential concepts, and establish knowledge. The course was designed for you to leave the absolute zero and be able to deploy your API in the cloud. And if you have any questions during the course, I will always be at your disposal on the forum to help you with any questions. And for those who don't know me, I am the author of other courses here in Udemy, and I already have more than 8,000 students. This course is broad. Everyone can do it. From those who have never developed a web service to those who have a minimum or intermediate experience, whether with Spring Boot and Java or even with other technologies such as Ruby on Rails, Python, or ASP.NET. In addition to all this, Udemy gives you a certificate at the end of the course that can help you even get a promotion or a more exciting job. And if within 30 days you feel that the course was not quite what you were looking for, Udemy allows you to take the money back without any bureaucracy or resentment of my part. If you want to take your applications and your career to the next level, then don't waste more time. Go into classes.